Richard and Kevin Mays and all the students and staff at RCC for providing us with a great, year after year, a great festival, a great educational experience for the kids, and now this unbelievably awesome theater. Let's give a hand to them, please. I'd like to thank our adjudicators that have been back there all day working, listening to bands. It's a tiring job. I know we run our own festival, and I watch them go throughout the day, and it's a lot of hard work, so I think we should give them a hand. And since it's been such a long day, without further ado, we're going to play our last tune for you. We heard this tune last year at the Monterey Jazz Festival when we were up there. It's a George Stone original. It was played by, it was written for Northgate High School. It was played by Northgate. We heard this and we fell in love with it. So we thought, you know what, we got to do this tune. So it's entitled Northern Exposure, and it's going to feature Ryan Furness on the flute. Nathan Coddington on soprano sax. Gage Payne on the trumpet. All right. Thanks again for Upland High School.